For EGR, the externally cooled exhaust gas recirculation, a small quantity of exhaust is diverted from the main flow of exhaust and passes through a special heat exchanger that coolant flows through. A valve system mixes the cooled exhaust with the fresh air in the intake. The recirculated exhaust gas hinders the chemical reaction, which causes nitrogen oxide to form during combustion. Less nitrogen oxide is produced in the combustion chamber. The inflow of returned exhaust is continuously adjusted by a flap controlled by compressed air at the entrance to the exhaust cooler. In the DO8 engine series, the maximum gas recirculation rate increases to 30% for the Euro 5 limit values. Regulating the recirculation rate based on need makes a considerable contribution to minimizing fuel consumption. The externally cooled and controlled EGR is a key technology for the development of low-emission MAN engines in the future.